He's fifth in the league in block shots. 2.5 per game. Curry fakes. Resets. And hits. Three-pointer. Steph Curry, his fifth.
It just gets that defender reacting. He gets you either off balance, turned around. Sometimes both of those things.
19 for Curry to lead all scores. Reeves to Anthony Davis. Jump shot. Bounces around a bit. A rare miss tonight for Davis. He's 7 of 9 from the field. Kuminga and Green play catch. And Kuminga and Green both back in the starting lineup. Thompson the drive. Wiggins drives on Russell. And Russell on the reach-in. Free throws for Wiggins. Second on Russell.
Darvinham talking about multiple efforts. He's just going to get Austin Reeves on skates. Little up fake. There's the challenge. He's going to recover. Like, you can't stop if you're Austin. He tries to scramble back out. But the elite footwork of Steph Curry, he talks about those mini improvements, efficiency of movement, making sure I'm reacting with the ball, without the ball. Am I minimizing my physical exertion? That's a prime example of that.
He'll be 36 in a couple of months. This is his 15th year. And the thing, and this goes for LeBron James and Curry, Kevin Durant, you know, some of these great players who've accomplished so much and are later on in their career, they're still so hungry to win, and they still play with such joy.
Love it. I love that they love to play and that they're still seeking improvement.
And an offensive foul. Draymond Green applauds the call. As Dorian Prince, not agreeing with it, picks up his third foul.
A totally different feel from Draymond Green. We've not seen, as he termed it, any of the antics. He's a little bit frustrated here because he thinks that Prince is being allowed to be too physical, but clap and get back down. So he's done a good job.
Fakes a handoff, throws it into Kuminga. Kuminga likes the matchup. Now it's doubled. Wiggins, that leaves him wide open, and knocks down the three. Perhaps part of the growth of Kuminga, not trying to force it, and he gives his teammate an open look.
Unequivocally, his willingness to move it and make quick decisions.
Shot blocked by Green. Kuminga, open floor, drives and finishes. Timeout, Lakers. A 10-0 run from Golden State. And this equals their largest lead of the game.
His return.
That's 12 years as teammates, those two. Davis gets inside. Shot bounces around. Curry grabs the rebound. Gets in the paint. Drives all the way off the glass. 21 for Curry.
Sorry, Mike. He's guarding Anthony Davis. Makes that a tough shot. And then sets that little screen in the paint. Incredible.
12 straight points. James trying to answer with a three. Kuminga flies in for the rebound. Kuminga, 6 boards to go with the 17 points. What a pass there from Curry. Wiggins kicks it back up top. Curry launches a three. Tried to draw the foul. Here comes James. Flips it out. Reeves. Fake. Russell. Fake. One bounce. Three-pointer. It's good. Russell nails the three.
Excellent patience, Mike. And that felt like a big shot. Warriors were getting some rhythm to what they were doing.
A slow start to the third quarter for the Lakers. Thompson. No hesitation. Ball barely in his hand when he went into shooting form. His first three-pointer had been a struggle all night. Now 2 for 11 overall from the field. Nearly deflected, was. Goes out of bounds. Golden State ball.
I love the disposition that Golden State has started this period with.
What a start. 18-5 beginning here in the third. And only 4.5 minutes into it, they've got 18 points already. Thompson kicks it out. Wiggins, clean look. Three-pointer in and out and in again. Wiggins with the three. The lead is ballooned. Double figures. First one of the night. Davis drives. Wiggins got a piece of it. Wiggins kicks it out. Thompson, one bounce, three-pointer, puts it in.